Hello, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram users. This is FOB El Fuego here with another episode of FOB versus the Internet. I am playing ranked matches tonight, hopefully increasing my goals to get to the next level. So we're going to go up against this Akuma player. And we're going to see what happens. And let's have some fun. Five matches, guys. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Hentai Tears. That's quite a unique name. I like the ant here.
You win.
All right, I beat a super goal, so I get a good. Should get a good amount of points here. All right, 400 experience. All right. I don't think he might do it. Oh yeah, he will do it again. Nice.
Round one.
No fireballs at all. Surprise. Goes for a lot of throws. I gotta check those out. It's okay, I feel a little
bit.
Ha ha, gotcha! Suck it! I got grabs too, buddy.
Final round. Fight!
Never steal it, buddy. Oh, nice! Stole that, nice.
You lose.
Ah, he did good. He did good. I like that.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, he reached quick! Oh! That was a lag spike right there. I don't know what that was about.
Round two. Fight.
Starting my episode, but it's okay.
You brought cookies.
Look at these.
Oh, I gotta take a picture first.
My goodness, my wife just made cookies and they look delicious. I'm gonna put this on the episode. I wasn't planning on being on camera, so give me a second, guys. Let me I'm gonna show off my wife's work. You don't mind being on camera, baby?
No.
You don't mind?
Coco wants to see too.
Coco wants to see too. All right, I'm here joined by Coco, the fighting dog, and my beautiful wife.
Alright.
El Fuega. Let me see here. Fuega. Fuega. Or, you got another name. Oh, this is so pretty. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys in a minute. I'll show you guys in a quick second. I like how you decorated them. Alright. I don't really want to tilt it over. That way you guys won't be like, oh, the cookies won't fall over.
Cool.
So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab the camera here and show you what it looks like. Oh, look what she did. Nice cookies. They look delicious, baby. Am I gonna eat all of them?
You could.
I could. Oh, I know I can. Look what you made, baby. Huh? Eat one? Alright, I'm gonna eat one.
There's gonna be eat. I decorated them for you.
Which one do you want me to eat?
It doesn't matter.
I know this one's a little bit blue.
Yeah.
And I flew you to it. Alright.
No,
go. Good. This episode might be cut short, guys. Oh, I need a bit of support. Update it right quick. Give me 1 second, dudes. Oh, these are good cookies. Oh, and that Akuma player just played, Hentai Tears. Funny name. A lot of people don't know what that is, but don't look into it. Oh, that is nice. That means sorry. Don't look into that name, guys. Don't look into Hentai Tears.
Another flower?
They're like stars to me. This one's a star. The flower.
The cookies are good, huh?
It made my mouth water. Oh, that's good. Good cookies. Huh? I ate two of them. Two of the bell peppers. Alright, I'm playing against a birdie. They do not have a lot of experience with Birdie, but I can have, with the new stuff that I probably have, it might help. But Birdie has some new stuff as well, so I have to be careful. See what happens here, folks. Hopefully I don't get bodied too bad.
Round one. I love this stage. Fight!
Funky knife fight, that's a funny name.
You weak. Round two. Fight.
Felt the urgency whenever he did. Last round, started attacking me real hard. Real good matches though. Real good matches.
How you doing,
baby?
I'm doing fine, cutie. Coco's okay.
Coco's fine. He pooped earlier.
Okay, good. There's a dog out there, huh?
Yeah. Well, I didn't see him when we were out there.
It's out here right now. Like,
the big white dog? The one with the point? Do you know what happened? It crept up on me too.
Really?
Yeah.
You know why? Because it smells cocoa. She probably eat meat.
Oh.
She wants that white meat.
She wants that white meat cocoa?
That white meat.
The white cocoa meat?
White preservative.
No. This is that whenever I had to eat it from the side. One thing, because everything was there.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah.
Well, you cut it. It's supposed to be kind of messy. It's not supposed to be really clean.
Well, no. It's not that. It's like, I don't mind if it's messy. Trust me. But
dude,
it was more of, by the time I finished, like, a side, whenever I ate the side, where clearly one side had more cheese than the other, I wish that stuff was on the rest of it. So it's kind of like mixing just a little bit, to make it like even throughout. I like the stuff you added to it to make it taste good.
Cut them in half.
That would be better actually.
Like it would be like a little more. Like,
yeah. That'd be a lot better actually. I'll do the stuff you have on the stove. I think that would have been a little too much.
Aguacate and then the cream?
Oh, I think that would have been too much.
It would have been too much?
I think it would have been just a little bit. I ate good, though.
I'm glad you did. It's a healthy way to eat, like a taco kind of.
But without the wheat or the flour, it's just straight up bell pepper.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, I have a quick match right now, baby.
You just do a lot, you know?
I never tried it, so I really don't know.
Pepper tastes good,
though, is that? Mm-hmm. It does. Really good. Alright, about to have my match. So I might not hear what you're telling me because I have headphones on. But the microphone might pick up what you say. So if you talk about me behind my back, I'll know later. Alright? YouTube will know. I love you.
You might be embarrassed, but they'll know.
Alright, they'll know.
Round one. Fight! Yeah.
right there. Oh. I let down that one.
Round two.
Might be a little upset.
Fight.
Sticky, baby. Who won? Oh my god!
Round two.
We don't need to do it like this. Give me another one. Mwah. Mmm. I taste the ranch.
Caesar.
Round one. Fight!
Knows what he's doing. So good too. Ah, good match. I almost had it. I fucked up the end. That was supposed to be super. Cause he did air fireball and I was doing it, but I messed it up and I was like, I panicked. The match was so good. I'm still getting the one that you gave me, baby.
Really pretty, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You took off the icing if you want to, because it's like
some
sugar.
Oh, no, it's good, baby.
I have some that are just plain.
Oh, man.
You want those for work?
Yeah, I like the plain one that won't for work.
They're good, huh? They're
just fun. Yeah. Man, I messed up the end. Those hurt more. Thank you, baby. Give me that more support.
Now you learn what you gotta do.
Yeah. Calm down.
Beat the shit out of him next time.
Oh, okay. I love you.
Show them this is what I was supposed to do. Bam!
This is what was supposed to happen.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, the same guy? It's the same guy!
I told you.
I'm fighting him again. Oh!
Mess him up.
Yes! Okay, mess him up. Alright, headphones on.
You're getting my approval.
Alright. Thank you, Capcom gods. The run back is back.
Mass up.
Thank you, Coco.
That's Coco's voice.
Yeah.
Mass up.
Mass up. Get my points back.
Round one. Fight.
Oh wow. Nice dive kick. But that was not gonna work.
Round two. Fight.
God, I'm getting the run back.
Oh, I got him.
One more. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Oh, what happened? What happened to the points? Oh, did he not let me take the points?
Round one.
Fight. Is that what happened? Make it hurt! Perfect! Yes! You're flustered! You're about to cry! Yes! Yes! Oh no! Jump into that! Nice! EX! Perfect with EX! What does that spell? PEX! Yes! Oh, I got him! Oh, that felt good! Oh! Oh, because I had permission from my wife!
And Coco!
Oh!
And Coco!
Oh, I believe! Oh! Oh my gosh! Yes!
Maybe the big kill off some weight!
Oh man. Was that maybe I didn't hear you?
The big show like gotten.
He's gotten leaner.
Yeah.
He has a six pack now.
He looks like way smaller.
Yeah, he lost weight.
You can tell.
Yeah. Coco, go ahead, warm up. You're moving over the cable, man. You're moving over the cable. I'm joking. Come here. Come here, buddy. Oh, I missed you. Oh, my gosh. That was insane. It went from a close one-set match. Which he did take from me. I messed up at the end. The Capcom gods heard my wells of sorrow. Cause I was hurting cause that I messed up and like I wish I had another chance. My baby was like, it's okay. Next opponent just beat his ass. Just beat him. And lo and behold, the same guy comes up. and I did just that with a perfect and an EX, and I just built pecs.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright guys, this is the last one, so I'm just waiting on the next opponent. And after I'm done with it, the next match I'll take Koopa outside one more time. But he pooped whenever I got here.
Well, he's
doing
right now.
He might do it again. Oh, man.
Do you have enough food for right now?
For what?
Like,
no lie, I only looked at the cheese and the sour cream.
You were like, I'm going to
I was hungry. I was looking at that.
And then you saw the pepper in there?
Yeah.
The pepper, you're like, oh, yeah.
Oh, man, that was a good fight.
Well, today I had to cook because I haven't cooked for, like, the past 3 days.
And yesterday was your odd day, so I didn't want to.
Yeah, you gave me some couple of off days.
The you're welcome, baby. I gotta give you the off days every once in a while. You can't be cooking all the time. What I liked was the bell pepper. It tasted awesome. I think, but like you said, if you do it sideways,
yeah, I think sideways
that'd be
better.
Perfect.
It'd be like you'll eat it like a taco.
I'll eat it like a taco, honestly, yeah. But then everything will be distributed where it's supposed to.
We'll make them like that next time.
Cause you know when you ate it, you kind of like, you like this part, but then you take the next bite, that part wasn't there. That's what I felt like.
But you did love it.
Oh, I loved it. There's something different. I'm like,
it's healthy.
It is. I like it. Oh, God. I think it was very
sorry for the
you're good, baby. Yeah, I was just joking earlier. I was just joking. Alright guys, well, so this is going to be a little bit since another match will come up. Probably won't happen after the next probably few minutes. But I'll pause it right here. And whenever the match comes on, I will resume. So we will be right back. Alright, we are back. We were waiting for a good 10 minutes. But it's okay. I took a dump and I took my dog outside. That's all that matters. Oh, this is the last match of the night, folks. Last ranked match. Rashid. Oh, this is going to be very entertaining, folks. Oh, man, if I lose, I'll lose a good hell of a lot of points. But it's okay. I'm not worried. I will beat him. I will defeat him, and I will win. Where did my dice go?
I am.
I'm gonna put it back whenever the match starts.
Fight!
I meant to do that. Yeah. That was exactly what I meant to do. Exactly.
Weak, pathetic. Round two. Fight.
There, I didn't mess up a symbol. Good match. Match number one.
You win.
There we go. It's supposed to be in red with dice on it. But it's okay. Yep, one more.
Round one. Fight.
Try to be fancy.
You round two. Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh, too far. Show us a fight.
Final round.
Give him hope.
Fight.
All right. Good match. Oh. Well, out of those five matches,
you win.
I have four wins and one loss. But I redeemed that one loss in the run back and all these ranked matches tonight, folks. Thank you for all the players that have joined tonight. Thank you guys for watching again. And remember, guys, keep on fighting, fighters. Good night.